December. Jesse Doug will bring on that December. Fountain Keep Lakewood, Austin, Gibson, Peterson. So he had Sherman, Jacksonville, playing for Ohio State. So he didn't have his
position.
Still, receivers on each side of the field. It's the snap. Looking, chasing him. We just miss him. He boards the sack. Now we got him. He's going to go down over the ground over there by Valdosta State's Bombay. He was hit first by Travis Harrell, 20. Millway, no backs in the backfield. Five receivers, two each side of the field. They snap it. They want an offside, but they're not going to get it. We got a guy out there, and we're going to knock him down at the Anthony The center saw our guy jump west. Again, we got four linemen down. We have Millway and the quarterback again has a running back. Waiting for the snap of man in motion. Millway with an inside handoff. No, he keeps it. Options out. He's got man out. We got a man after what a play by Valdosta State. Sean Harris knocks him at about 4 yards, 5 yards behind the Valdosta team this season. So we're dropping a little more coverage, trying to put pressure with just normal defensive lines and linebackers every once in a while. There's the snap, Millway looking. We're coming again. They want the screen set up. We got somebody knocking to the ground again. And that's way in long. Before that defense has come out. Atkinson is averaging 39 yards per punt. We got Sherrard back at his own 20. We got eight on the line of scrimmage. There's the snap. It's a good one. Up the middle. Shot. Trying to get the little tight end out one running spot. Goes into a touchdown, Zach Parker. No flag. 4-yard touchdown pass. Zach lined up on the right side, went to the left side, right down the, just into the end zone for the score and the placement. We need to keep him that way. Stephen Wright, the punter, will hold it. Will Weaver will snap it. These are all big tonight. Kicks up, and the kick is good. 7
Other Division 2 scores from today's game is Green Valley 28, Bear State 6. Carson Newman, 7. Newberry.
Closer to the 40-yard line. Chad Gallahan, the major kicker. Tried a little something trickery there in the first kickoff attempt. And let's see what the Blazers do here. They got two breakers in the back. And in 21, they actually put them in an I formation and they split them off at the last moment so that they cannot try to kick away from there. Here's the kick. It's an onside kick. And right for the Blazers may have it. The Blazers may have this onside kick here. It hit one of the North Alabama guys on the short of the 10 yards, and the Blazers think they may have it. Let's wait and see. They're piling, pulling people off. Let's see. Still trying to get to the bottom of the pile. All the white shirts and purple shirts are standing back there as we try to dig them off in North Alabama. How about that? Two kicks. And they almost get the second one, but it gets one. Midway in the back. There's one running back in the backfield, two receivers far side. Blazers have a bunch of guys near the line of scrimmage. Man in motion going towards the far side. Then an inside handoff, and he's hit in the backfield. Travis Harrison brings him down, and then he got some help from a couple guys. William Mocking there. He's back in good shape. Same formation for the Lions. Blazers leading 7-0 here in the first quarter. Joe Blitz will drop back this time. Though no one wants to throw out the flat pitch. He's made for 40. Breaks the tackle. Has the first down. The Blazers 34-yard line. Blazers lead 7-0 with 10:55 to go in the first quarter. Millway, the quarterback, looks to the line of scrimmage and looks to his coach. They call a new play. He calls the play. Plenty of time on the play clock at 14 seconds. Millway gets the snap, wants to throw. Looking at the flat, got a man, catches made, a bunch of white shirts there. Millway. He is a junior from Boaz, Alabama. Again at the line of scrimmage, one running back to the left side. They bring a man in motion again. Inside handoff, right side. Travis Harrison has him after he gets the first down. First try to tie this game. We tried an onside kick and almost got it after we took the lead. Millwee again looking at his coach on the sidelines who calls the play. Now Millwee calls it to his other 10 players. Gets the snap. Wants to throw. Look. Downfield, oh, there. Tie the game at 7. 9:29 to go in the first quarter. Snap, good hold, good kick is. Thank you. open. They shift to the left south line, going towards the right and left on the radio. Now they put the other guy in motion. They give it him.
Thank you.
Three guys. That's the snap. Go for it. In single coverage on him. Starting at their own 47, North Alabama. Millwood. This may be a double pass. We got people back there, and we got a lot of people. Then he throws it to Millwood. Millwood makes the catch. Then he's going to go down. He's going to lose yardage, but they lost yardage, but it's better. Second and 14, 13 for North Alabama at their own 34-yard line. Millwood. Remains in shotgun. We're trying to get a glitch in the corner. They pick it up. Got the flat catches made. We got Mayer out there. This is a keep him short of the 4-yard mark here. We're going to keep this drive going. A minute 13 to go, first quarter, 14-7. North Alabama leads the Blazers. We led it early 7-0. They've answered with 14 straight points. Put a man in motion. Millwood, handoff. We hit him, and he's going to be short of the first down. The running back is.
Ball carrier
out. We blocked the last one. We got 9-8 on the line of scrimmage. Snap's good. No pressure this time. Spiraling kick. Well, makes the catch at 20. Well, it's one tackle. He's hit from behind and makes it 30 yards.
Punt is returned to the 30 yard line.
27.
That's the end of the first quarter. The score, North Alabama 14, Valdosta State 7. Don't forget, the LaGrange Society will be searching.
Copeland wants to throw the slant, catches, night and clock. Hit Tillman. And he didn't see him, and then we catch him for the first down. Thorpe is running wide open, boys. Oh, man. It's first and 10 from the 40. Dope. Flank was straight. Sedgwick was killing it. Nothing there. He just got great coverage on
him. Derek thought more than anybody. Did he tee it?
Wants to throw out the flag. Catch is made by Felton. Felton fights and gets a few yards. Not much. It's going to be 4-8. Each other with a touchdown pass. Stephen Wright tried to throw a pass his last time. Not this time. Here's the punt. High punt. Fair catch at the 30.
Fair catch by Mary at the 30. First down.
That's his second time play. There's Bill Wade with shotgun. He's been shotgun all night. Forward to line of scrimmage, they put a man in motion, Barrett, and it's an inside handoff. He cuts back to the opposite side, picks up good yardage, and still on his feet, picks up 9 yards. He actually tried to take it. Left to right on the radio dial. Barrett over the far side by himself. Sean Harris on single coverage on him. And Leggett, Maurice Leggett, single coverage on him. Receiver on the near side of the field. Bill Williams makes it, keeps it. That's the first down he's hit. On the tackle for the Razor. Right back, put two scores on him before the 14-7 lead. Two receivers inside of the field. Have not really blitzed him tonight, maybe once or twice, but not at all outfits like they've been doing all season. And it's been fairly effective. Millwood wants to throw. Let them force him out of the pocket. Chris Jones chasing him. Let him chase him, and he goes all around. And they picks up good yardage. We beat him regular season. They beat us bad in Valdosta in the playoffs. Millwood has played a good football game thus far. Taking his time with the line of scrimmage. Play clock inside 8 seconds. Man in motion. Take it to him. Wants to throw. Let it downfield. Wants to go deep. Good coverage from Sean Harris. He's had a good reversal for the Blazers. Third, they still need close to five. UUID remains as always in the shotgun. Brady guy in motion again, wide receiver. UUID wants to throw. We're coming after that. The flat catch is made to Merritt. He's hit and going to go down. Great play there for Valdosta State. William Moxford. Well, it should have been returned for a touchdown. We ended up scoring on that touchdown on that drive. Snap is low, but he gets it. Here's the punt. Spiraling punt. Wrong. Fair catch. It's not fair catch. Oh, get to the fact. Yard line trailing 14-7. Empty backfield except for the quarterback. Copeland, we have not had a good drive tonight. Clay Callaway in the lineup is wide receiver. Does it push it? Copeland, flank the screen to Chris Jones. Jones breaks over to 30. Cross field 35, 40, all the way down to the 42, 43 yard line. Not Chris Jones, but Cedric Jones. Copeland empties his backfield. Out there to Jones again. Not as much this time. Cooper with Callaway in the backfield. Callaway playing everything this year. Really wants to throw. Over the middle. So handing open and then it's Drew Jones.
Williams in. This is a big extra point.
Oh, good kick. Good. All good. We're tied.
Thank you.
pass to a really good ball game.
Hadn't been playing that bad. You know, they got us on the reverse pass, and then they got us down there on the pass interference that was looked like the ball was way out of bounds. But those things got to happen. I'm real proud. The guys are fighting hard. We're right here in the middle.
Two great back.
They're taking a lot of scrimmage.
hit spot in front of the 16-yard line. That's good for him. He can slant, threw it low with behind.
Yeah.
actually missing, I believe, on the return. They got a bunch of guys. Merritt's the one that can really push on the long way. It is Millway. Throw it, looking, and we got, they chased him out of the pocket. He's looking, he's going to run out of bounds, and we're not going to touch him by his flat catch is made. Misses a tackle. Merritt still with it. Merritt just caught it. 24, they're trying to get him through the whole range. This is over the line. We're looking for a turnover. That's the throw. Got the screen set up, and we got good coverage on it. Shaw 6. Maybe hoping for us, we get an interception return for a touchdown. He wants to go deep. We got him. He's going to go down. It's Travis Harrison hitting. And Coach Etcher thinking that Merritt, but Merritt's not even in the game right now. They're just letting the clock run. Are they just going to let it run out? 19, 18 seconds to go. Barring something miraculous here. They're going to hand it off, run it, and we're going to go to overtime. Valdosta State, North Alabama, will take the break. They're just going to take the lead out. You've got to think he's going to go to the center. No, he's going to take the snap. Take the lead. That's funny. They don't even think that. Not hit, Dow. Shotgun brings the man in motion. The snap. He's looking to throw. Looking to throw out in the flat. Got a man out there to throw. 25 to 20. 15. With the ever dangerous Tim Hicks in the backfield with him. Merritt's over here by himself for single coverage. Option pitched out to Harrison Hanna for 10. He's hit. He's going to go down and back to the knee. Picks up the kick. Pressure goes to your side if they score a touchdown and you don't have them over. They shift two guys to the far side on third, second down. Millway puts Merritt in motion. They give it to him, Merritt at 10. That's inside the 5. Merritt goes to the end zone. It's the line of scrimmage. It's going to be second down. He's here. I don't see Bob Jeffrey at the end zone. And he got tackled last week by the way by the field. Second down. Millway rolling out. We're chasing. Harrison trying to get it. He's running. He's getting the man. He's going to shot first down. At about the four. Travis Harrison chasing him. Tight ends. No way. Hand off up the middle. Fakuda waits for the snap. Good hold. Good kick. It's good. Now the Blazers got a match. Copeland looking to throw. Out in the flat. Got a man out there. Tyler to 20. Tyler to 15. Tyler Arnold out of bounds. That should be a first down right around the 50. Three receivers near side, one on the far side. They're showing blitz there. We got to be alert and pick it up. He's coming in. We pick it up out in the flat. Incomplete. Tried to hit Cedric. Play clock's at 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8 seconds. One back, three receivers near side, one on the far side. fake the handoff. Munster Roy looks to throw. Got a man caught. Tharp at the 5. Where they run him out of bounds at about the 6. So here's a third down, and this game's over. We match and we go to second overtime. And he's walking on very gingerly. This is a spot where you miss him because he's been Mr. Touchdown down here over that. I don't know if they call that a crossing pattern or what, in that deep part of the end zone. We got 3 receivers far side, 2 on the near side, needing 3 yards for the first down. Derek's going to run for it. There's a flag. There's a hold. Had the first 4 receivers, 3 of the receivers far side, one in the backfield. Need 12 yards for the first down. Got 2 plays to get it. Oakland looking to throw. Looking to throw. He's receivers on the near side, 1 on the far side, 2 on the far side. Copeland with the snap, looking downfield, incomplete. Fumble, and we could pick it up and return it. A huge mistake from North Alabama. This is not going to be changed, Wes. This ball game is going to end right here, and coach is not happy. Let's take a 90-second break. You're listening to Blazer Football on Rock 101.
Save
options down the line. He keeps it. He's hit. He's going to go down. Second down at 10. Motion again, wide receiver. Hand off inside the running back. Nothing there. Bounces off the tackle. Spins and lifts. Trips up to the back to 14-13. 13-15 to go in the third quarter. 21-14. North Carolina leading the Blazers. Got to keep them short of the 18-yard line. In motion. Make it option down the line. They pitch it. We got him. He dragged him down. Good play there from Valdosta State. Gerard Reynolds staying his own 50. Could get good field position, the Blazers. Fourth and eight. There's the snap. Kick it out of the end zone. Kicks up. Good kick. Real good kick. Drives it back to the 31. There's a flag right off the bat. The Blazers. Well, that flag, West, came out in a matter of seconds. That's going to cost us
31.
Fights and gets close to the first down. They have
couple.
He said he was down. The official said he's touched it 8 times in the first half. Second down and one for Ohio State. Not even quite one. Don't throw for it. Progression. First down the pocket. There's a hole on the Ohio State on the first down. Right offensive line. That's going to be a ball. Obviously, it's 3 far shot, 2 on the other side. Trailing 21-14 with 11 minutes and 5 seconds. Copeland a straight run. Dives forward to the 40-yard line. Good run from Gary Copeland. Straight run. All the plays. Blowing short. He needed yards. Keep this drive going. Copeland, turn on. Trying to get the first time. Got it back. man. Just wants decent blocking. Ends up with a two touchdown lead.
Nobody there.
Somebody ran.
Incomplete pass.
Got a man open. Caught the 10. Bounces off the tackle. First and goal from Valdosta State.
Right on the 10. The receiver. For Valdosta State 14. Please direct your attention to the north end of the field to Pride Rock. The National Alumni Association is recognizing Buddy and Fran Beaver as members of UNA's National.
Now we got him pinned back, and our job is to keep him back there. Millwee in the end zone, in the shotgun. There's a snap. Hand off right side, and we bring him down at the 5. Here's an unbelievably big third down. They got to get it out to the 13-yard line for a first down. Millwee in the end zone. Will they throw it? Yes, they will. Looking, wants to go deep downfield. Got a man down there. Just overthrows him on the fingertips at the 40.
Thank you.
75 yards passing, 18 minutes and 53 seconds. 75 yards passing.